I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to turn off Hey Siri on your iPhone or iPad. Do you find that Hey Siri activates at the most inconvenient times, or maybe you just prefer to use Siri manually? Whether you're in a meeting, a classroom, or you simply want more control over your virtual assistant, turning off Hey Siri can be a smart move. In this video, I'll show you how to easily turn off the Hey Siri feature on your iPhone or iPad. This quick setting adjustment will give you more control over when and how you interact with Siri. Now let's walk through the steps to turn off Hey Siri on your iPhone or iPad. Step 1. Open the Settings app. Scroll down this menu and then tap Siri and Search. The Siri and Search screen is displayed. Step 2. Navigate to the Ask Siri section and then tap Listen For in this section. The Listen For screen opens. Step 3. Tap to place a checkmark next to Off. Going forward, Siri will no longer activate when you say either Siri or Hey Siri. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.